Hello viewers, how are you? I hope you are fine. My this news is about what is Tony Bennett's net worth, a look at singer career ahead of retirement. On Thursday, August 12, news surfaced that Tony Bennett will be retiring from touring. Many fans have become serious to learn about the singer net worth ever since. The news of the left my heart in San Francisco Chronos retirement arrived almost a week after a collaboration with Lady Gaga. The duo rocked this stage at two sold-out shows at Radio City Music Hall in New York City, the first of which celebrated his 95th birthday. Tony Bennett's net worth exploded. This jazz singer is worth approximately $200 million. The Astoria and Fritz, New York. The singer developed an interest in music from an early age. He is also a war veteran who fought in the final stage of World War II as an infantryman. The 95-year-old singer gained popularity in the music world right after the releases of his 1951 song Because of You. His other top hits come from albums The Beat of My Heart and Bassist Sings. Bennett's single Sings, however, the Grammy Award winners. The signature song I Left My Heart in San Francisco come out in 1962. Some of his recent work include a collaboration with Lady Gaga. The duo toured and recorded two albums together, Check to Check 2014 and Love for Sale 2021. Tony has also appeared on television shows like Late Night with David Letterman, Late Night with Conan O'Brien, Muppets, Tonight the Simpsons, and many MTV programs. Why is the singer retiring? On August 12, news arrived that the legendary crooner will be pulling out of concerts scheduled in New York, Connecticut, Arizona, Maryland, Oklahoma, and Canada tickets holders and can inquire about the refunds at the local venues. Tony's son and manager Lenny Bennett told Variety, "This was a hard decision for us to make as he is a capable performer. This is, however, doctors ordered. His continued health is the most important part of his." This and when Tony's wife Susan heard the doctor, she said, "Absolutely not." Larry, 67, went on to reveal that it is not the singing but the traveling that is causing health issues for the singer. Larry said in this statement, "We do not want him to fall on stage. For instance, we are not worried about him being able to sing. We are worried from a physical standpoint about human nature." In a February 2021 interview with AARP magazines, Danny revealed that his father was diagnosed with Alzheimer's disease in 2016. The singer took to Twitter at the time and wrote, "Life is a gift, even with Alzheimer's. Thank you to Susan and my family for their support. Thanks for watching this news video. Please subscribe my channel and press bell icon."